Hi! In front of me is XIAOMI Poco M3 Pro, and today I would like to show you how you can operate voice recorder on this smartphone. First of all, find Tools folder, click on it, and tap on Recorder app. Now select while using the app or only this time, and tap on Allow in the pop-ups. Then click on this red button to start your recording. Over here, you need to choose Got It. Then you can pause it or unpause it by tapping on the same button. If you wish to add a bookmark, click on the left one over here. And if you wish to end your recording and save it, click on this right button. Name it however you wish to, or delete it from here by tapping on delete. And choose OK. Then click on the same button, the right one, to select of all your recordings. As you can see, mine was successfully created. You can always get rid of it though by holding it, tapping on this bin icon at the bottom right corner and choosing delete. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!